stories which is a creature. That means this creature, they doesn't exist. They doesn't exist. But that's a now see, this is a dragon. I'm telling the gist. Very dragon. And this dragon is a statue, really a statue. It's never moved. All the children of the village, they used to come and play there. And there's a story behind it. Why? Because in time of drought, of serious water, when the entire village was facing, scarcity of water, this dragon came and he saved the entire village. Okay? And that's why from that day, villagers observed that the particular day as a water day. Okay? Water dragon day. Because this dragon acts as a savior. By saving the village and making lakes well. Okay? Now, the children used to play there. They're coming, playing there, enjoying themselves. Okay, now see what happened. And see, in that time, the entire village, was facing scarcity of water. After they are just going to the pot, they are drinking this dragon. Because once this dragon is saved, that's why they are playing again to this. But this time, this dragon is a statue. It is just living. What happened? Now, all of a sudden, as the time was passing, the scarcity of water, the economic condition of the people took downgrading, because in drought,
time to help up to them, stay home, stay safe.